So, I get 50 points for using all my letters, and with that, I win again. Isn't that amazing?
Hold it. I don't know that word.
Given how you clean this house, I'm not surprised.
I'll get it.
Like you have a choice.
Papa, this game is called Scrabble. It's so much fun. Once you get better, we're gonna play every night.
Boy, you're really giving him something to live for.
The dry cleaner's here.
Oh. At the front door? Why do we even have a servant's entrance?
Hey, everybody.
Scooter, right on time.
I'll never late for the movies.
Isabel, where did I leave my purse?
Not sure. I'll help you find it.
What are you doing?
Getting ready to seduce Catherine.
Shh. Not in front of her father.
Getting Catherine in the sack. That's what you wanted, right?
Well, that was before you cheated on me.
Oh, you'll get over it. Especially once you got photos of me and Catherine doing naked, naughty things.
How long will it take?
A few days. Of course, it would be easier if I had my old apartment back.
On one condition. No more waitresses.
I promise. So, did you miss me?
You know I have.
I found my purse.
Oh, swell.
Don't worry, Papa. I'll be back soon.
Scooter and Miss Catherine? What the hell is going on?
Oh, something delicious. Come upstairs and I'll tell you all about it.